Hello and welcome to Shelter Mode, the premier YouTube channel for shipping container living. If you are looking for modern floor plans for container homes, a weekly update on case studies of the most influential shipping container homes from around the world, plus detailed articles from our building guide for shipping container homes, then stay tuned to find out more. In this video, we bring to you the Elma Container Cabin. The Elma is a cozy two-bedroom rental built with two 40-foot shipping containers, sitting on 9 acres of forest with a stream, a pond, nature trails, and a fire pit. The cabin is built from two 40-foot containers. The containers are raised off the ground away from moisture using a concrete pier foundation. On the front side of the cabin, two large barn door style shutters made from the cutout metal siding slide over the more delicate glass doors. The barn doors can be drawn to cut any direct solar radiation into the house, and can also be used to secure the cabin when not in use. The main highlight of this cabin is a wooden deck fronting the cabin. The grooves of the raw shipping container walls are also visible throughout the green painted exterior, which adds to the industrial style of the cabin. The ceiling height is at 9 feet, which is much higher than you would expect from a shipping container house. The interior is painted white to make the space appear bigger and brighter, helping to eliminate the claustrophobic feel of living in a container box. The home features an open plan living space with a lounge, a dining, and a kitchen. A fully equipped open kitchen with stainless steel appliances features a wooden countertop along with plenty of overhead and under the counter wooden cabinet storage. The floors are covered in laminated flooring, which gives the cabin a sleek modern finish. The bedrooms and the living area have floor to ceiling French doors, which let in natural light, and they also bring you closer to the forest. The bathroom has plenty of hooks for hanging the towels, a full shower, and a massive mirror over the vanity sink. The living room is spacious with two whole walls of floor-to-ceiling windows, plus sliding doors opening directly onto a large outdoor deck where you can conveniently enjoy being outside closer to the forest. Apart from accommodation, the property has a lot of hiking trails, animals, and water ponds to enjoy a nice stay close to the forest. The wooden deck is our favorite space of the cabin. What do you like most about this amazing Airbnb rental? Kindly give us your opinion by posting in the comment section below. If you like this video, as usual, give us a thumbs up and feel free to share it. Remember to subscribe and see you in the next video. If you love shipping container homes or you are planning on building one, our YouTube channel is a one-stop shop for a complete guide on how to design, how to build, how to insulate, and a collection of hundreds of blueprints for container homes designs. In addition, we also cover case studies of the best homes made from shipping containers from around the world. For this and more, feel free to subscribe and remember to click on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our amazing weekly videos. You can also contact us on our website sheltermode.com or follow us on social media platforms through the links in the description below.